My name is Simone Castellani, owner of Sharada Tamil. We are here together with the Vibram with the new collaboration for the sustainability. Our material Evolo is a sustainable suede. This process really helps the future of the process of the tunnel. We can reduce 50% the emission of CO2. We can save 60% of water during the process, and also we can use less chemical in this process. We developed this material for the last 6 years. Now, Evolo is a lifestyle, basically is a concept to have a product that helps the future. Now I want to introduce our collaboration with Vibram with this new style of shoes.
Good morning everybody, I'm Simona Montemari from Vibram, and we show today this new construction which is based, is a new concept called Component Shoe, which brings together design, experimentation and a strong heritage scene that is started from the Ferro Armato sole. What we try to do in this process, in this sole, is to innovate the process, trying to cut completely all the normal shoe construction. I mean that in here you can build your shoes just with a kind of lace system, and it's completely glue-free. The process to obtain all the natural colors are completely free of solvent and chemical products, and in just a few steps you can build your shoes, so you can completely eliminate all the factory and chemical products. What we did with Simone, we joined Sharada with this particular material that is exactly a recycled suede. And we did a kind of work with Tiloan from Tea House with thermo-welded work on the upper with laser cut in color of the wedges. And actually we did a kind of, we worked with an embroidery machine that start from a single thread and its color along the way. As you see, the component is based on just a few steps. It's a low-tech based technology, and is you can do it by yourself in 4 simple steps. You cut the material, you start to build on the shoe, and then you go with the lace, you build your own shoe. Showing all the component of components. This is the Noil outsole, which is fill-in with a footbed that is EVA and has a 30% of recycled cork material. Then we are going to add, as Alberto is doing, Evolo suede, which is the suede that is completely recycled. Through the holes and lace, we can build the shoes without completely glue or any chemical products that you need to add. What we did, Alberto now is showing how the shoe is made, and this is all the work we did it with thermo-welded material, thermo-welded images, and embroideries on the top of the upper.